Lev Landau is the first Nobel laureate to receive an award in the hospital. But of course, this was not what made him famous. He received the Nobel Prize for research in the theory of condensed matter, but it was only a part of his scientific interest. Furthermore, Lev Davidovich studied sound dispersion, star energy, light scattering, and magnetic properties of materials. He participated in the creation of the atomic bomb. He was a universal scientist like Lomonosov or Vernadsky. People used to say about Landau, there are no locked doors for him in the grand building of the 20th century physics. The scientist created a detailed course in theoretical physics, as well as the Landau Theorminimum, a special exam in 9 disciplines. Using these instruments, he managed to train dozens of brilliant theoretical physicists. Landau helped physics reach a new level and shaped a modern picture of the world.